Holy Spirit, your advocate. I'm Pastor Arlen. Thanks for joining me today. Today is November the 6th. So I have a scripture for you. It's found right here in John chapter 14, verses 15 and 16. It says, "If you love me, obey my commandments, and I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate who will never leave you." So I like this verse because he's talking about an advocate, because Jesus was about to leave. He was going to be going, making his grand entry into heaven, and that's where he will be until he returns. But he was telling the disciples that I'm not going to leave you comfortless. He's telling you that I'm not going to leave you without help. Even though I'm leaving, I'm sending somebody else to take my place. And so what he's saying here is that he literally sent the Holy Spirit as an advocate for you and I. And so an advocate is a person who speaks or writes in support of it or defense of a person, cause, and so on. And it's usually followed by an advocate of peace. It's also a person who pleads for or in behalf of another intercessor. So here Jesus was giving them comfort. He was telling the disciples that, hey, listen, I'm sending somebody that's going to be there to be your comforter. It's going to be a helper, going to be there to help you through the hard times. It's going to give you everything you need. And but it's necessary. It's important that I go, because if I don't go, I can't send the comforter. I cannot send the Holy Spirit to you. And so today I just want to encourage you to let the Holy Spirit move and work in your life. See, the Holy Spirit is the third person of God. We have the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. And so God, of course, in the beginning was the Word, and Word was with God, and Word was with God. And according to John 1:1, Jesus, when he left, he sent the Holy Spirit for you. And so as an advocate, so draw upon him today. Let him move and work in your life. Ask him to help you and thank him for being an advocate. I have again, my scripture is John chapter 14, verses 15 and 16. It says, "And if you love me, obey my commandments, and I will ask the Father. He will give you another advocate who will never leave you." And so today I have a video. It's by Jesus Culture. And it's called Holy Spirit. So here it is.
Come.
God bless you. Thanks for joining me today. And I will see you next time.